Million dollar question, what maturity demands? I'm slowly learning that I don't have to react to everything that bothers me. I'm slowly learning that I don't have to hurt those who hurt me. I'm slowly learning that maybe the ultimate sign of maturity is walking away instead of getting even. I'm slowly learning that the energy it takes to react to every bad thing that happens to you drains you and stops you from seeing the other good things in life. I am slowly learning that not reacting doesn't mean I'm okay with things. It just means I'm choosing the rise above it. I'm choosing to take the lesson it has served and learn from it. I'm choosing to be the bigger person. I'm choosing my peace of mind because that's what I truly need. I don't need more drama. I don't need people making me feel like I'm not good enough. I don't need fights and arguments and fake connections. I am slowly learning that sometimes not saying anything at all says everything. I am slowly learning that reacting to things that upset you gives someone else power over your emotions. You can't control what others do, but you can control how you respond, how you handle it, how you perceive it, and how much of it you want to take personally. I am slowly learning that most of the time these situations say nothing about you and a lot about the other person. Sometimes it's better to just let things be. Let people go. Don't fight for closure. Don't ask for explanations. Don't chase answers. And don't expect people to understand where you are coming from. Work on yourself and your inner peace. And you will come to realize that not reacting to every little thing that bothers you is the first ingredient to living a happy and healthy life. I wish you a happy and healthy life. Thank you.